All right, calm down, little guy. You could use a book like this. St. Francis of Assisi.